And welcome back. We've had to cope with some frigid temperatures outside this past week, but some East Harlem residents are living with the cold inside their homes at times as well. Susan Jun has their story in tonight's New York Once Review.
Awakening most mornings for tenants in this East Harlem building.
Since October, we've had days on end, no hot water. I have to actually go to my gym to take a shower some mornings.
The water is either entirely cold or it'll run hot for as much as 20 seconds and then go completely cold again.
It comes